What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dash, come back if you don't taste well. A trailer for a movie titled Concrete Cowboy. Now, this one, I know nothing about. I saw the thumbnail, and it's starring a fave, Idris Elba. So I'm kind of curious what this is about. So definitely going in blind overall. So let's go ahead and just jump into it. Say those are my thoughts within you guys. Oh, he's in this. Nice.
There's a horse in your house.
Oh, that's you right here.
I ain't staying here.
All right. So once you step out, that door stays locked till morning.
Oh. 50% of all cowboys were black. Even the Lone Ranger was black.
Who's the Lone Ranger?
Really?
Are you teaching this boy anything?
The history here is deep. We like the Wild West out here. I woke up to the morning sky first.
Oh, nice. Baby blue, just like we were. I know you. You hops boy. When I
get it, she's in this nice.
Oh. Your daddy got rules that you're not abiding by.
Yo, what are you doing?
You want to ride the street life? You can't be in my house. You want to wise up? You welcome back.
Welcome back to what? I ain't got no home here.
That's your choice.
Be alone out here, man. I'm going to get my money. And I'm gonna get up out of here.
You with me or not? Okay.
But them streets have made you a man overnight. I'm your father.
You ain't my father! I mean, you a father to everyone else out here.
Oh, you hate me, man.
I was just like him, man. I don't know who they expect us to grow up and be if we watching over our shoulder all our lives.
Nothing, man.
Oh, look.
Like real cowboy.
Peepees believe the breaking a horse meant crushing the will of the animal. Only way you can realize its true spirit is love.
You don't have to get out to grow up.
What's going on?
The city decides they don't need horses no more.
Y'all trying to tell me right now.
Come on, man. How you gonna do that to us? This is where we live. My sisters and my brothers. They can't take who we are as a people.
So what we gonna do then?
We gonna do what we always do. We gonna ride.
All right, you guys, I really enjoyed this trailer. I saw that this is, of course, through Netflix. I like how it's setting up where you clearly see with Idris Elba's character, and also I also saw that Caleb McLaughlin's in this one. They both play a father and son. Definitely estranged. Definitely some strain within the relationship. And it looks like Caleb's character just kind of likes to just, you know, do his own thing. He's not, I think, doesn't definitely deal with any type of authority. Just discipline, whatever of that nature. So I'm assuming we might see a little bit of him with the mother and how he's being sent to be with his father, whichever. And with that, you see the scene of him in the place where you see the horse. And he's like, you know, I'm not sleeping. He was like, well, you know, that couch, whatever. He's like, you know, that door going to be locked, whatever. So right there is definitely going to be a little bit of a tug. And then you see the scenes. I'm hanging out with some of his friends. And I'm talking about Idris Elba's character and learning about, because it looks like the center's around, you know, like they stated, the life of, what is it, Fletcher Street Cowboys. I caught that. And I love that. There's an area around where I live, and I live over in the DMV area where I see, you know, some brothers, you know, on horseback. And I love that. So I love that I'm going to get to see, you know, a story told that centers around it as well, not just being about the father and son, but also about the cowboy aspect, the horseback, you know, urban horseback, you know, aspect as well. So, and also with the cast, I saw Lorraine Toussaint, I hope I'm saying her last name correctly. I saw Jarrell Jerome, saw Method Man. So I'm feeling this cast. I'm feeling this. I'm looking forward to seeing the dynamic between the father and son. You can clearly see some of that comes to ahead, you know, with him saying, you know, you're not a father to me. You're trying to be a father, you know, and consoling and all that in regards to everybody else in the neighborhood, whatever, but not me. And he's like, you know, why don't you like whatever? So you can already see something definitely happen where something happened with maybe with the parents, whichever, and he kind of went his way with it and all, but it seemed like he didn't get the love, or he felt like his father abandoned him. So we're going to definitely see these type of issues hopefully come to head. And it looks like over time it does, and it looks like they eventually get a bond. But I love the bond. You can see where they're trying to, and someone's tamed the horse, and it looks like Caleb's character definitely ends up being the one when he finally gets on the horse and he's caressing the horse and the horse takes to him. I love that, because I've seen a couple movies over the course of, you know, decades where they show, you know, sometimes, you know, horse, you know, if it doesn't feel comfortable for me, whatever and all that, it's actually just let you get on it. And I might not know a lot, whatever, I'm not a horse whisperer, but just in those instances, and then this one, and then seeing how Method Man's character looks like he's trying to be a, you know, a downer by trying to remove the horses. And it's just like, you know, it's just like, no, we're not going to do that. We're going to do what we normally do. And I'm going to enjoy just seeing how hopefully we get the ending we deserve and how things end up working out for the people, you know, within that neighborhood. I will say this. That is one of those things that's on my, you know, as they say, bucket list. I would love to ride a horse. I've never, a little bit fearful of, you know, falling off. I can't be the only one sometimes will think that, especially if you've never been on one. But one of these days, I'm going to learn. I'm going to make that happen. So with that said, comment below, you guys. Let me know what you think. And with that said, I'll see you guys next reaction. You guys take care.